Hello everyone, in my today's video I am going to tell you how to change the media transcoding setting in any Samsung Android phone. So if in any Samsung Android device, if you want to change the media transcoding setting, I will tell you how you can do it. Follow all the steps, watch complete video, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video.